Algae by Iteach. Which is plant-like organisms whose cells contain chlorophyll. Algae. Algae are mostly found in moist and aquatic places? Yes. Are algae autotrophic? Yes. Based on pigments, algae are classified into green, brown, red, blue-green algae. What pigment does green algae have? Green pigment chlorophyll. Few examples of green pigment chlorophyll are chlorella, chlamydomonas, and spirogyra. How are green algae? Unicellular, colonial or filamentous. What does brown algae contains? Brown photosynthetic pigment and chlorophyll. Example of brown algae is Fucus, laminaria. What does red algae contains? Red photosynthetic pigment and chlorophyll. What does red algae produce? Agar. Where are agar used? Laboratories. Few examples of red algae? Polyxiphonia, chondrus. What does blue-green algae contains? Blue pigment with chlorophyll. Example of blue-green algae? Cyanobacteria. Thank you for watching this video. Visit us at Facebook group Iteach.